The arts really are a way to revitalize a community. When you look at it statewide, annually about $24 billion economic impact. About 175,000 people are employed in the arts, earning about $11.2 billion annually in compensation. But it's really beyond that. It's what makes our communities vibrant. It is what attracts talented workers, creates quality of life, makes people want to move into communities.
When you look at a theater coming into a community, that's spurring not just people coming and spending their money on the shows, the staff that's hired. People are then, from a tourism perspective for us, going out and dining in restaurants. They're spending money in stores. They're investing in their community and getting to know each other.
You know, when you look at Mercer County, we have a lot of good things going on. Waterfire Sharon, the Hope Center for Arts and Technology in downtown Sharon. These are bringing the arts to Sharon. The Hermitage Arts Festival in Sharpsville, we have the Pierce Opera House where there are performances going on. In Greenville, we have folks that are revamping the amphitheater in Riverside Park, and we have the art gallery at Fresh Grounds. So we have a lot of interesting things going on. Beyond that, I've been working closely with our Chamber of Commerce, and we have applied for a Creative Communities Initiative grant through the Pennsylvania Council of the Arts. We heard them testify earlier today. But that grant would be a four-year, $25,000 a year award. And really the vision there is to create a maker space, a space where people can create and make things. We can involve the youth as well. So it's initiatives like that that are going to help transform our community, bolster our economy, attract tourists, make people want to live in our community, and really lead to a revitalization. So that's why investment in the arts is so important.